So, as you've heard, you know, we've got two people here who are sickle cell warriors. You know, they're dealing with this on a daily basis, and they're able to share their experiences with us, you know, with people who do have it and with people who, you know, want to know more about it and are willing to help raise awareness, which is awesome. So, for people, some people may know a little bit about sickle cell disease already. Some people, like myself, admittedly, I don't know a lot, purely because there's not a lot of awareness, is there? Which is why we're having this conversation. This is why we're sitting down. How did you find out that you had sickle cell? Was it from birth? You know, how did it come about?